Hi, my name is G. Vishnu Vardhan Kumar. I am studying 7th class in Indian school. Today I am telling about Independence Day. India got independence on 15th August in 1947. Independence Day is a festival of freedom for us. After 2 centuries of British rule, India got its independence after 200 years of freedom struggle. We should remember the millions of our freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru and Subhash Chandra Bose and others. A peaceful life that we are living today because of their sacrifice. Thank you for giving this opportunity.